Investing in maths and science is critical for Pakistan. It's a highly competitive market and global market, and it's only through this type of investment and this type of progress that Pakistan will be able to compete effectively. I think across the country there's gaps in these areas, and a real focus from government, from the private sector, is going to help make huge gains.